This is your bent over dumbbell row, seated. So you're gonna be on the edge of the bench, you're gonna be seated, hinge at your waist, palms face down, and you're gonna row back. So take them from underneath. Make sure your chest is lifted, you don't wanna round at your shoulders, and row back. Pull back, think about squeezing through the mid-back. Keeping that chest up and shoulders back.